Hello! Toby is here. Canned, cottage wines. From we be at the Decadence Stout, 5.5%. And the Faceless Spreadsheet Ninja. That's a trick, isn't it? Also 5.5%. Smells quite nice. The can of Citra Pilsner paid £2.95. The Stout, £2.25. So I paid more for a Pilsner than I did for a Stout. First up is the Faceless Spreadsheet Ninja. As you can see, it's got a ninja there. Can test. Cheers. Body is quite medium. It's medium to thin. Yeah, definitely getting that Pilsner-esque tap taste. It's nice. Don't get the ABV and easy drinkable from the can. Let's do stuff. Totally opposite for the stout. I wouldn't drink this one the can. It tastes like you're drinking almost like ingredients. Something you'd normally add into a recipe or something. It's not tasting that nice. Let's get into glass. Extract, that's one of those. It is chocolatey brown, big bubbles, looks like almost like cola in the body, dark, black, and red. Cheers. A little bit of chocolateiness there, but it tastes a little thin on the aroma. A little bit of a woody aspect to it. Anyway, cheers. I have had the Decadence from the bottle before, but the bottle almost exploded every time I tried to drink it. It was all head. It gives it a little bit of layers on the back of the throat. This it's almost like tar, oily tar. Not very palatable. It's very cloy and oily. But yeah, getting a little bit of caffeine almost. Let's try it. Pilsner. Yellowish to tanned head, orange piney colour on the body. Definitely get up character with the spiciness of the Citra. Cheers. On the palate, it's a little bit dry. I actually prefer it from the can over the glass, but personal preferences. Out of this first time I've tried the canned range, I'm not that impressed. I've had a few others from British brewers that have got better from the can. And for me, I think in the future, unless they change, I'll stick to the bottles or for the cask. Check out, it's got a little bit of a metallic taste, but it's in can, so. Check out Cottage Wines, great bottle shop. Check out Weird Beard, they do some nice beers. But, we'll buy these two again. You take care.